I just love the freedom of it.
You can go where I want, you can link up different places, and I think on this journey it's just proved that.
One moment you're next to the beach, then you're in a forest, then you're on a hillside.
The Badger really gave us a flavour of everything you could probably want to see in Scotland.
I think what makes the Badger Divide so sort of special is joining it all up by bike is just amazing. Like, to me, that makes it really special.